I am Dr. S.S. Rao, Principal Scientist, working at Indian Institute of Electrical Research, Rajendra Nagar, Hyderabad. In Sorghum, I started my career with evaluation and characterization of Aedes sorghum germplasm from terminal drought tolerance. What are the traits associated with the terminal, conferring the terminal drought tolerance and yield. I also started in 1993 as a principal investigator for coordinating the multi-location testing of the acrib sorghum physiology. Then we have evaluated number of germplasm, parental lines, land-raised germplasm, identified the promising ones for drought, mid-season drought, terminal drought and heat stress. We have developed the plant type for the rabi sorghum, identify the physiological traits which are associated with the survival of the rabi sorghum under the different soil depths such as medium, shallow and deep soils. And subsequently, I worked on evaluation of sweet sorghum, characterization of sweet sorghum germplasm, parental lines for the traits associated with the stock sugar content and high biomass. Then I worked on combined effect of heat and drought stress on sorghum yield and productivity and developed and quantified the responses. I am also working on, presently my overall research project is genetic, physiological base of genetic gain in Kharif sorghum improvement apart from the coordination program. In this, there is in Kharif sorghum basically grown in the dryland condition, there has been a yield plateau. The yields have not increased beyond the 4 tons under the experimental stations. Because due to the either limitation in either source or sink or other management practices, we are evaluating the number of lines which are having the desired physiological traits which can be used by the breeders and identify these further improving the Kharif sorghum genotype. For example, 27B, indoor 12 and C43, these are the ideal parental lines, and also SPV462 and CSV13, some of the lines which are having the higher drought and heat tolerance, these lines are inbred lines, can be further used in the breeding program to enhance the yield potential of Kharif sorghum. I also did evaluate the number of forage sorghum and also high biomass sorghum for the various physiological traits and also associated with the second generation biofuels. I had a funding from the National Agriculture Innovative Project, NAIP, NATP and also DBT, that is under the NATP management strategies for improving the rabi sorghum productivity for Maharashtra and Karnataka. I also serve as a co-PI in NAIP along with the value chain from bioethanol production for the sweet sorghum ethanol production from the in collaboration with the CRISAT. I have associated in NATP with dairy and the project industries Pune. I was associated with development of appropriate technology for production of ethanol from the sweet sorghum bagasse. So also I had a collaboration with this livestock Ilri, where we have first sent a large number of samples in collaboration with Ilri, where we produce publications on first utilization of bagasse can be an ideal feedstock for the feedstock feeding experiments of the animals. My future aspects of my research is to improve the drought and heat tolerance of the Kharif sweet sorghum, rabi sorghum, especially by precision testing under the controlled condition environments, especially growth chambers, to identify the mechanism strikes and also causing their survival or the sweet and Kharif and rabi sorghum genotypes. And these genotypes, ultimately these donors, which will be used for the developing of mapping populations, for the development of identify the QTLs or genes or gene cloning for identifying the drought tolerant climate resilient varieties. Our future objectives will be always precision phenotyping, also utilizing the image analysis, aerial infrared thermometry, unmanned imageries, unmanned like drones nowadays. All these modern imageries can be utilized in precision phenotyping of sorghum germplasm for heat and drought combined with high yield.